Hi. Hello, this is Tony and Rose Kitchen again. I'm gonna show you how the puff pastry came up in the microwave. It's unbelievable how quick it comes up in the microwave. Okay, I'll show you now. There you are. That was right in the bottom before. You see how high it went? Now I show you how to make the puff pastry. So now we'll take it out of here like this, look, because I put oil, see how it comes out beautifully. So now what we need to do, use butter if you can, better than margarine. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now, I'm going to put some flour onto the bench, okay, like that, like this. Okay, so we're gonna open this now. Very thin, like that. See, put a bit of flour on it, it doesn't matter, so it doesn't stick to your roller. Okay, that's the pastry, that's beautiful pastry, I tell you, I'm not joking. Okay, there you are, it's gonna come very, very nice. Okay, so you open it thin like this, as thin as possible. Okay, that's that, like that. Don't worry, make it very, very thin. Okay, very thin, as thin as possible. Get a few pieces out of it, you know? There you are, very thin, please. I know I repeat, but best to repeat to make sure. There you are. Because if you make it thin, the puff pastry will come better. Okay? There you are. See? Look. The thinnest you can make it, the better it is, okay? So now what I'm going to do now is I'm gonna get a piece of Glad wrap, okay? Piece of Glad wrap here, on the bench, okay? On the bench. Put it like this. You can put Glad wrap or baking paper if you want. You can do it with both. Both the same, okay? So what we got here is we're gonna cut this in half, like that. See, like this. Cut it in half, okay? Like that. You can do croissants, cannoli, whatever. And then you put it twice like that, okay? And you cut this one twice like that. Okay, like this. Then you get the butter. Make sure you put a lot of butter, okay? Don't be afraid of the butter. Okay, put a lot. Don't worry about it. That's how you make puff pastry, okay? Put a lot. Don't be scared, okay? Like this, see? Like that. Put as much as you can butter, please. Okay? Don't be afraid of the butter. Now, if you want to use it in a couple of hours, put it in the freezer. But I usually do it overnight. So that's first one. And I put it straight into the Glad wrap, okay? Tin, straight into the Glad wrap like that. Okay? Now, I put another one here. Like this, put a lot of butter. Don't be afraid. Okay, and then we'll see the results sometimes tomorrow, eh? We will see the results tomorrow, don't worry about it, okay? There you are. Put a lot of butter, don't be afraid. There you are. Sorry, I repeat, but it's best to repeat so you learn. Okay, that's done. There's another one. Put it on top of the other one. Okay? Put it on top of the other one. Like this. Uh-oh. You made one too big. Please. That's it. Because I put it wrong way. So, there you are. That's okay. Don't worry about it. Okay? Put it on top of the other one, please. Square it up like this and put it on top here. From one end to another. Okay? That's that. Just make sure they're all the same. Pull it out like that. And don't worry about this one. If it comes like this, don't worry. We'll put a bit of butter on top of it. Okay? Like that. All right? So this one goes on top of it too, like this, put them on top, the four of them, see that? And put a lot of butter on it, okay? Put a lot of butter. Can you see me or not? I hope you can see me. Put a lot of butter, okay? Like this, everywhere with butter, all right? That's it, look at that. See? Everywhere with butter. I hope you can see me doing it. Just paste it all with butter, all right? Put it all over, you know? Like that, see? Like that. That's it. All of them with butter. See that? Now, this one, what you do with this one, you put butter on it too, but flip it over. Don't do it, you know? Just flip it over like this. Do it like that. All of it. Okay. But you need to do the top. Okay, the top, don't put butter on it. So you got this one with butter like that. But the butter must come inside. Okay, put it like this. And leave the outside without the butter, okay? That's it. Pull it out like that. That's all right to make them all the same. Okay, just all the same. Make them all the same. Like that. So what you need to do now is you need to put it in a glad wrap. Okay. Put it in a glad wrap, please. Okay, and put it in the fridge overnight. Make sure you put it in the fridge overnight, or you can put a couple of hours into the freezer. Okay, so now we got the glad wrap, so we go like this. Just like when you buy the puff pastry, you know? And you block it like that. Like that. See that? You close it like that, leave it with the glad wrap. Put it in a plate, and put it in the fridge overnight. Okay, overnight. Don't forget to put it in the fridge overnight. And then I will show you tomorrow what you do with it tomorrow, but tomorrow. Okay? I can put a couple of hours in the freezer if you want. See how I done it? All pieces. Every piece must be pasted with butter. Now we leave it in the fridge and see how it works out. And I'll show you tomorrow. There you are, overnight in the fridge. Okay, Tony and Rose Kitchen. After it riced up, roll it out thin as possible. Paste it all with butter, each one. The other one put on top, paste it with butter. On top, paste it with butter. Okay, and then the last one, you put the inside with butter, but the outside leave it like that. So when we roll it tomorrow, it won't be full of butter. Okay, I will show you tomorrow anyway. Tony and Rose Kitchen, God bless you all. Hope you like it and enjoy it. I will show you tomorrow. I'll make some croissants tomorrow with chocolate. Okay, paste with chocolate. We'll try to see how they come, okay? Wish me luck. As I said, I've done it many times before, but for the pastizia. This time I'm gonna do it for sweet. God bless you.